Hi, I'm Janvi and you're watching me on our YouTube channel Parks Pop-Up Studio. In this channel, you'll find vlogs and informative videos about life in Finland. Today, I'll be talking about practical nursing in Finland. I'll talk everything from studying to workplaces to salaries. I'm myself a practical nursing student and I'm in the final year now. So, the things that I tell you in the video will be based on my own experiences. In Finland, one can study nursing at different levels from the basic level to bachelor's to master's. You can even pursue your doctoral degree in health sciences based on and relevant to your master's education. Practical nursing is the basic degree in health and social sector. The degree program is called Vocational Qualification in Social and Healthcare. The qualification title is Practical Nurse or Lähihoitaja in Finnish. I'm doing this program in Finnish, but there are a few institutions that offer this degree program in English as well. But even in English taught programs, you are required to have an A2 level of Finnish, that is basic level of Finnish, in order to be admitted to the program. The degree program is 180 ECTS and lasts for 3 years. ECTS means European Credit Transfer System. Practical nursing is a regulated profession and it offers you a wide range of opportunities to work and you get to do a wide range of tasks. I'll tell you how. When you study practical nursing, you will get 8 different options to choose your field of specialization or competence in your final year. Let's look at these competence areas.
1. Competence area of care and rehabilitation for elderly people. 2. Podiatric care. 3. Children's and youth education and care. 4. Mental health and substance abuse work. 5. Nursing and care. 6. Oral health care. 7. Care for the disabled. And 8. Competence area of basic life support, that is emergency practical nurse. From these 8 fields, you can choose one for your specialization in the final year.
As a practical nurse, you have a possibility of working in many different workplaces.
As a practical nurse, you can choose to work in elderly homes, homes for disabled, home care, that is different from elderly homes, that is the care provided for the people at their own homes. Centers that work in the field of mental health and substance abuse, inpatient wards or outpatient clinics in hospitals, health stations, dental care stations, daycare centers, and comprehensive schools. You can work for public sector or private companies or third sectors like the organizations. As a practical nurse, you also have a possibility for entrepreneurship. If you want, you can start your own daycare centers or care homes as your business.
Now, if you ask me, I'm specializing in the area of children's and youth's education and care. However, I still can work in many different fields that I mentioned before. This is one such profession that is on the list of highly sought as manpower in Finland. The chances of getting a job is quite high. What's even more interesting is you can start working way before you graduate. Now let's talk about how much a practical nurse can earn in Finland. The basic salary is 2000 to 2200 euros approximately per month for graduates. For students, it's almost 10% less than the graduates. But your earning is not just your basic salary. You get paid extra if you work on weekends or on evenings and nights. Also, you get compensation for your extra work or overtime, and all of these determine your overall salary. So if you work on weekends or on holidays and in evenings and night, then you can easily earn up to 2500 euros a month. I can now show you how much I earn from a part-time job. Nowadays, I'm working only on weekends or on the days that I don't have classes. I can choose the shifts from the app in my mobile phone.
They pay me almost 13 euros per hour. Since I usually work on weekends and especially in the evening, I get extra money too. This is my salary slip. I work for 2 evenings on Saturday and Sunday. I get almost 50% extra for Saturday and 100% extra for Sunday. Also, I get 15% more for the evening. Altogether, I get a total of 321 euros after tax and other deductions. This is for one weekend. So you can assume how much I can earn if I work for all 4 weekends in a month or if I work full-time. A full-time job is 8 hours a day and 5 days a week.
So that was all. I really hope the video gives you a little insight about studying and working in Finland as a practical nurse. If the video was useful to you, please give it a thumbs up and share it among your friends. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that yet. I'll see you in a new video. Till then, take care.